I socially disinfest. If you're seeing this, then I am waiting to be approved. And so, you are watching the archive. So, thanks for that. It's my birthday today. Gonna play some random stuff. And, see what happens, I guess. I'm gonna kind of bump back and forth here till it starts during the intro so that I can share some stream info over my music page and such. So, you guys get it. Thank you very much. Looks like we're in good shape. I'm just going to share this real quick. And I'm going to play some original and cover rock music for you today from Vermont here on my birthday. And give me just a sec here. Wow, that was fast. Admins are fast today. Faster than me. So give me one moment here. Alright, screw it. We'll go like this. So anyways, I'm Scott Graves. I'll be here playing some music for a little bit, and I don't know what I'm going to play first. So it's my birthday. I'm 48 today. And I think I'm going to play some Springsteen tune for you.
Start shelter huddled on the beach in the mist. I wanna die with you and me on the streets tonight in the everlasting kiss. And the highway's jammed for broken heroes on homeless pants, power drive. Everybody's out on the run tonight, but there ain't no place to hide. And together we knew we could live with the same sound. With all of the madness in my soul. Someday, baby, I don't know when I'm gonna get to that place where we really were no more. We'll walk in the sun. But till then, tramps like us, baby, we were born to run.
Sorry, just warming up a little here, folks. Bear with me for a minute. Woo! Since it's my birthday, I've been reflecting on music a little bit and why I bothered to learn to play in the first place. And the things that have influenced me over the years and whatnot. It's all stuff that's meaningless except to me, and so just indulge me for a minute. Took guitar lessons when I was a little kid in grade school, and I did it for like maybe 2 years, third and fourth grade, and I remember becoming really frustrated with it, and didn't go back to it until I was in high school. And one of the things that got me to go back to it was Springsteen, so I'm gonna do another Springsteen tune before I do something else, just because I'm so something off Greetings from Asbury Park, coincidentally released the year that I was born, but I discovered it as a 15-year-old, if I'm not mistaken. So, I'll try this.
Where you read, or at least be able to help your baby feel it. really dug her, but I was too loose to fake. I said, I'm hurt. She said, honey, let me heal it. And we danced all night to a soul fairy band, and she kissed me just right like only a lonely angel can. Felt so right, just this soft as the spirit of the night.
That's Springsteen's the reason I got back into playing guitar as a teenager in the late 80s. It doesn't make any sense, but it is what it is. Thank you, everybody. That's nice. Thank you for the birthday wishes. Appreciate that. Another trip around the sun, as they say. So, I was also fortunate enough to play in a few really great rock bands when I became a teenager and was playing again as a bass player at the time, because I couldn't play guitar well enough to do that. Bass player and a singer, and I love to sing. So in 25 years ago, a band that I was in, we recorded our first recording, an album per se. I guess it was on cassette at the time. And a lot of those songs were written by a good friend of mine, Chris Martin, and so I'm going to play one of these for you. The band was called Wolf Larsen. And so this is just a song off our first album 25 years ago. It's called Leaving Home.
dawn. You've seen it all and it's just all wrong. It's not what you got or you haven't got. It's that you don't care anymore. You look in the faces of the people you meet. They're lost and alone and they're walking on their sleep. Is there something new to be heard in these streets? There's something more in you. You're leaving home. You're leaving home. You're sick of your life. You're chopping your wife. You're leaving home. You're leaving home. You don't care what's wrong and you don't know what's right. You're leaving home. Comes a time in every man's life where it's time to give in, or it's time to break out. These walls keep closing in too fast, and you know you just can't stay. There's gotta be more than just getting by, and I need a little more than time on my side. These days it's even hard to survive, and you just got to. You're leaving home. You're leaving home. You're sick of your life. Your job and your wife. You're leaving home. You're leaving home. You don't care what's wrong. You don't know what's right. Nothing worse than living in eternity, lost in a dream that just can't be. It's worse than not living a life at all. It's just no good at all. More times than you can count, you walk through the door without looking out. But this time you know it's just got to be there. Job and your life, you're leaving home. You're leaving home. You don't care what's wrong and you don't know what's right. You're leaving home. You're leaving home. Sick of your life, your job and your wife. You're leaving home. You're leaving home.
So, anyways, my friend wrote that 25 years ago, and it was a rock song at the time, not what I just played. Man, I like all kinds of stuff. What else can I play for you? Oh, let's do How about this? Now I can breathe. I see, recognize your face. One thing familiar yet can seem to place it. Can I find the cable for the light? I'd seen the place no one ever taken me. Hearts and people fade away. Hearts and I swear I recognize your breath. Memories like fingerprints are slowly erasing, but you wouldn't recall. I'm not hide with years upon the shelf. I ain't changed by not changing at all. Small town predicts my fate, but absence with no one wants to. Goodness. So, yeah, Pearl Jam. I kind of like the way that guy sings, that Eddie Vedder. Even when he's got a ukulele, I like him. All right, a couple things have to happen here. Since it's my birthday, and I'm having some serious issues with my beer supply at the moment. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, sorry. That I need to grab another beer real quick. Give me like a minute and a half. Sorry about that. Someone at the door, baby. All right, couple things have to happen. Thanks for sticking with me through that. All right, so what next? How about I'm a big Elvis Costello fan. How about an Elvis Costello cover? Let's try that. See if this has settled down yet. It's not bad. Costello, you rascally son of a gun. You know, I know so many songs, and now that I'm playing here in front of you on my birthday and drinking beer, obviously, I'm totally blanking on millions of things I could be playing for you all. I'll work through it. Well, I'll tell you what I do know. I do know some of the songs from the band I was talking about. So Wolf Larsen was a band that we actually played in for quite some time and did, four recordings, three of which we released as CDs or, you know, in the most ghetto of fashion. You know, self-burned CDs and printed labels and, you know, it was the late 90s. Everybody was doing crazy things. So anyway, we wrote a two-chord song one time. You know, everybody said, songs have three chords. Well, they have more than that now. I added some in the middle, but this song used to have two chords. And so this is a Wolf Larsen song that kind of came out of nowhere one night when we were jamming at Goddard College with just random people. The song called Around You, anyways. So, while I'm thinking of other covers to play, I'll throw an original song.
Fight my fears.
So anyways, that's another old original Wolf Larson song for you from, I think we recorded that in, I don't know, 1997, let's say. So 23 years ago. There you have it. So I keep saying to myself, well, what other covers do you play, Scott? You can't just bore these people with your original music from 20 years ago. I'm going to grab my other guitar here out of the case and then play something else. My flame guitar here needs a rest, looks like. So. I just reverse blew out those candles, by the way, for my birthday. I made a wish, kind of wishing that you guys all like this and that everybody likes some of the tunes I'm laying down. I'm going to swap these bad boys out for a second. All right. Sorry about that. What was I saying? Oh, covers. All right, so I did a Pearl Jam cover earlier. I'm going to do another one of those just because, you know.
don't call me darling, not fair to the picture kept.
Pearl Jam covers. Yeah, this is a little jangly. Sorry about that. Oh, thanks for the birthday wishes, everybody. I appreciate that. Thanks for sticking around. Kind of just fucking off, so I appreciate that. At least I feel like I haven't played something. Oh, you know what? This will be fun for me. I'm a huge Bowie fan, so I'm gonna play it. I guess if you're gonna play solo Bowie songs by yourself, I'm gonna butcher one for him. It's my birthday, guys.
Break up the band. Hey! Zeggy played guitar.
So that's my solo. No, Scott, you should play Heroes. That's nice and easy to play by yourself. Nope, not me. Good. Anyways, thanks. See, now I'm fucking around. Appreciate you joining me on my birthday. I've been barreling through random covers and a couple original songs from the deep in a time capsule I found buried in the tool shed out back. I'm just gonna keep going. More covers. Oh, I got a fun one. Talking about Springsteen earlier, obviously, and how much I dig Springsteen, so I'm...
Me from nowhere, Mr. State Trooper. don't stop me. Please don't stop me. Stay trooper. Please don't stop me. Please don't stop me. Please don't stop me.
Springsteen. What else? What else? What else? What else? Come out and play. Dear Prudence, read a brand new day. The sun is up, the sky it's blue. Open up your eyes. Dear Prudence, read the sunny skies. Let me see you smile. Dear Prudence,
life on me the chair. The clouds could be a daisy chain, so let me see he smile again, dear Putin. Won't you let me see he smile? Won't you come out to play? Dear Prudence, meet a brand new day. The sun. It's blue, it's beautiful, and so are you, dear Prudence. Won't you come out to play?
Anyways, yeah, Beatles just came to me there for a second. I guess I'm probably going to do one more, and then... thank you. Appreciate that. Thanks for the birthday wishes, guys. I'm going to do one more Springsteen cut, actually, before I stop. Cats out there causing problems. That's what I wanted. We'll try this with the harmonica because it's my birthday. Fuck everything. Alright, so one more. My favorite Springsteen song. One of my best friends died suddenly 7 years ago when he drowned, and this was always one of his favorite songs that I played, and it's also a classic Springsteen cut, so I will try to give it the justice that it deserves. But we just had the anniversary of my good friend Timmy drowning, so... yeah, so, yay. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to go out on a heavy note like that, but... Okay. Thank you. Alright, we're taking another run at that.
Like a vision, she bounces across the porch as the radio plays. Roy Orbison singing for the whole night. Hey, that's me, and I want you all night. Don't turn me home again, and just can't face myself alone again. Don't you run back inside, darling, you know just what I'm here for. So you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but there you're right. Oh, then that's all right with me. You can hide neath your covers and study your day. Make crosses from your lovers, throw roses in the rain. Taste the summer train and bathe from the sea, be the rise from the street. Well, now I'm no hero that's understood. All the redemption I can offer, girl, lies beneath the study hurt. With a chance to make it good somehow. What else can we do now? Except roll down the windows and let the wind blow back your hair. All the nights pulsing all the knees, too late to take us anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real. The trade in these rings or so. Climbing back, heaven's waiting down on the trail. And then soon, oh, come take my hand. Right now, tonight, too, case the promised land. Oh, 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 thunder roll, hell, thunder roll. Well, it's lying out there like a color in the sun. And I know it's late, we can't make it if we run. Oh, 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 thunder road, sit tight, take hold. Thunder road. Well, I got this guitar and I learned how to make it roll. And my car's out back, if you're ready to take that load. Front porch to my front seat. Doors open, but the rider ain't free. I know they're lonely for words that I ain't spoken, but tonight we'll be free, or the promises will be broken. They're close in the eyes of all the boys you sent away. They hunt this dusty beach road and the skeleton Fraser burned out Chevrolets. They scream your name at night in the streets. Your graduation gown lies in bed at their feet. Oh, won't it cool before dawn? You hear their engines rev and on. When you get to the perch, they're gone. Thank you.
Alright. That's what I got for you guys, socially disinfested. Appreciate you. Thanks for making my birthday cool. I dig it. Links and such. Go follow my music page. I don't do much over there, but I'll do more over there if you guys start coming over. Come on.